Don't be mean. Just kill him with kindness.
Have you heard about Dr. John Peerless?
Dr. John Peerless.